Good morning. I didn't sleep very well last night. I'm gonna be honest. Let's just be honest. There's no point in trying to sugarcoat anything. So Shawna's mom stayed here last night, and when she stays here, well, not when she stays here, because this is the first time she stayed here since Courtney lived here. But normally, like back before Courtney lived here, she would either stay in that room or I would, and then I felt more comfortable. I don't feel comfortable falling asleep with somebody in the same room as me unless it's Shawna and sometimes Toria. But as you know, even most of the time when Toria's here, I'll still sleep in another room because I'm just uncomfortable with my body. I really don't like my chest, and I don't sleep with a binder on at night because that would hurt. And it's difficult enough to breathe as it is. So, you know, at night I need to breathe. So I tossed and turned all night. And then another thing that I worry about is Zoe. I have like this irrational fear that Zoe's gonna get squished by like somebody else that's sleeping. I even feel the same way about Shawna. For like a long time, I couldn't sleep with Zoe in the room and Shawna because she tosses and turns, and I'm terrified that she's gonna roll over on Zoe. So I just have some issues with that. The whole anxiety about Zoe dying and not feeling comfortable with my body. So anyway, I didn't sleep very well last night. And then Shawna and her mom got up like early this morning, and they needed to go to Walmart so that Shawna could get a bathing suit. And then we were all supposed to go to the beach, but I was like super overtired, and I have a headache and I don't feel good, so I didn't want to go. And then Shawna and I started arguing because I'm overtired and half asleep. And that's not an excuse, but it is the reason why I wasn't able to think, you know, rationally and discuss things with her in a more positive way. And, you know, it went bad and we fought. And it sucks. With Courtney living here, we haven't had a lot of time, just me and her, in a while. And then when we do get time to be alone, something else comes up, like her needing to babysit or her mom coming over. And I'm not like angry at that at all. Like, it's great that her mom came to visit. Shawna called me from Walmart and she was like, "Are you sure you don't want to go?" And I was just, I'm so angry. And a lot of the times, like, I can recover. So like, if something upsets me or, you know, something negative happens, I can just like put on a happy face and eventually I become happy. But today I'm just blah. But right after we had our phone call, the skies opened. So I don't think anybody is going to the beach. I don't know. I have a lot that I need to work on when it comes to my attitude. And I need to be better in moments of weakness, you know? I feel I'm weak when I'm angry, you know? It's not wrong to feel angry, because we all feel all emotions, but it's wrong to raise my voice or name call. And those are the things that I'm bad at. Those are the things that I started doing, and it's really a bad habit. I had a while where I went without yelling or name calling, and then I just fell back into that habit. And I don't think it makes me a bad person. It means that I need to try harder, because there's no excuse. There's no excuse for calling anybody names or yelling, and I need to work on it. So, Shawna, if you're watching this, which I know you're not, I'm sorry for how today went, and I still love you.